Hello everyone, this is Xander Tiron, and I have bad news. My assault team has surrendered near Bydogos. Not sure how it's pronounced, I think it's in Poland. I'm not too sure. So which means I probably have to redeploy them. I guess they're surrounded and morale broke. Yeah, looks like the US is really pushing hard. Yeah, wow, they're smashing us. Oh, redeploy. Where do I want to deploy them? Sevastopol? No, it's Minsk. Or is this one Sevastopol? No, it's not Sevastopol, that's Kiev. What am I thinking? Sevastopol's here. Oh my god, I failed geography forever. Anyway, so deployment Minsk. Purchase. Minsk. Arcturus Minsk. But not actually. HQ, they guys get some more morale. Yeah, or more XP. Yes, they're actually almost at. Almost leveled up. Don't know what I'll do with them when they level up. Anyway. Oh, it's cute. Oh, wow. We're actually... We probably lost a lot of guys in the defense of Warsaw. So now everybody's down in the queue. Oh, guess that's how it goes. Anyway. Hello. Welcome back to PPS 43 or bust. I only really have time for one game, so let's hope it's a good one. It's going to be my first one with the PPS H41. It's going to be completely stock. But still probably better than the PPD 40. Let's be honest here. That thing sucks. Yeah, better than my fully upgraded PPD 40. Oh, wait, something... Oh, I won't abandon. I forgot to set it to resupply my ammunition. I feel like the communist soldiers having to pay for their ammunition. Like, that is probably the exact opposite of communism, if you think about it. But I digress. No, it's a problem now, since I did buy the PPS H41. By the time I unlock SMG assault, I probably won't be able to afford the PPS 43 immediately. Anyway, what are we doing? We got medium armor and tank destroyers, and we have fighter planes, got paras, got all the different vehicles, no recon. Let's battle, it's against Germany. Looks like airfield, and we're defending. O2. Yeah, sure. Yeah, I'll spawn an O2. On foot. Maybe I'll start carrying an extra ammo pouch. Because I definitely have the equipment points to do it. So maybe that'll be a good idea. Oh, don't drive the Aftershock right up to the objective. Basically, there are tools. From what I understand, there are two schools of thought on how to deploy half tracks. Either you want to park them somewhere a little bit away from the objective, you know, within easy walking distance, but not, you know, right on it. And the other one is that you want to just keep driving it around. Like, if the enemy doesn't have any tanks, then what you want to do is just drive around the objective you're trying to capture, so that the enemy can't get a good hit on it with AT weapons, especially like sticky grenades, H3s, RPG-43s, like things like Panzerfaust, Panzerschrecks, and other, and the bazookas. Those can still hit it, but it does make it a bit harder when you're a moving target. Yeah, so either you hide it somewhere relatively close to the objective, or you just keep it moving so they can't get a lock. But yeah, but don't drive them around when there's tanks, because that's just how you get shot by a tank. In my experience. Yours may vary. Don't know what my squad mates want to do. Oh god. tank, maybe? I guess no, maybe so. Ah, it's a panther. Any Germans that I can see? Defend B2. Yeah, that's where I am at. Oh god, he's behind me. Or if someone knows of shooting at me over there. Oh, right in the face. Oh hey, they're on road 2. Do we want to do something about that, guys? Do we have people there? No, we don't. Where is my team? I can't see because it is transparent. Or translucent. Oh no, we're attacking D2. That's probably just because. Is that coming this way? No, it's not. It got bombed. Two guys. One guy. Ah, gone. Got a headshot. Oh, this thing's not too bad so far. Definitely should bring more ammo for it, though. Hello, Mr. T-3476. How are you? Can you wait for me? I want to get it. Yes, I did. I'm pretty sure that guy has that. Okay, that's one of my teammates. Yep, got guys there. Okay, that place is being watched. I should watch this way. Yeah, got a guy there. Yep, really liking this thing so far. Okay. Now they're capping them too. I should probably get over there. My Jeep is still kicking around, hopefully. Ah, so it is. But I don't die on my way over, though. Got 4 silver. I can't even remember the actual one. Is that class 8, I think? I can't remember. Does that mean I get the med kit yet? I can't remember. Oh my god, that slide. It's like I forgot to play. Do the roll. Oh, that's fortunate. Oh god, that's coming right at me. Alright. Let's see if I get wiped out by a panther as I try to cross this open terrain. Or maybe I get wiped out by an infantry. Maybe an MG? You never know. Nope, he did not make it over that crate. Brah. Nope, didn't hit it. Nope. I need to replace the 6 bullets that I fired. Oh god. That's the Kuba wagon right as I saw it in the corner of the screen. I go, nope, I'm dead. Alright, let's see if I can get over there faster. Or get killed by a panther on the way in. You never know. SU-76. Looks like it. Maybe I'll get a flanking shot on the Panther. That would be handy. Lasso one. Alright. Let's see if we can cap O2 and then get O1 back. Let's get out of this before it dies. So they're coming from that way. Alright. O1 this. Let's see if my gas has survived. Oh, maybe it has. Oh crap. Nope, nope. Okay, they go. Oh. Oh god. Alright, now on to O1. It's fun we had some AA guns and we could use against the enemy planes. Eh? Can't do that. Not allowed to hit. But he's allowed to hit me. Chunk of the way through. I should probably do something about it. Let's try spawning on foot over here. Don't know how to think of that position. All I know is that whoever gets into that gun dies. I should have checked to make sure this room is clear before pulling out my medkit. Yeah. It's probably the smart thing to do. But since when do I care about doing the smart thing? I'll be gone. Oh, hey, staircase. Yeah. It's gonna die. Oh, I'm getting some odd rubber banding going on. I'd rather get. I kinda wanna get the enemy off of O1. Odd personal preference I have. Okay. Also, kinda tempted to get on an A again and see if I can do something about one of those planes. Probably not, because, you know, Quad Maxim is not. I'm out of medkit. There we go. Oh, that's a nice little under-terrain bit. Oh, go. Alright, that's an enemy paraplane. Up there we go. What war crimes? No, I'm not hitting him. Anyway. I don't think I'm hitting this guy. Oh, wait. Probably a guy behind you right now. I shouldn't be antagonizing the guy at the bomb. I don't know. This guy's actually flying at half decent speed. Oh, wait, but. I know, it's very exciting for a video about trying to grind in this submachine gun. It's much more fun when you have the German one. Oh! Yeah, I was gonna die by that German anyway, but that's just effective use of resources, comrade. Sure, I'll spawn on foot over here. Another thing I should have been doing in the first place. Oh, God. Mutual kill. Okay, apparently I need to get a vehicle going, because otherwise I'm just gonna get shot by some asshole with MG camping the spawn. Presumably, I'm gonna give him the benefit of doubt and say it's not deliberate, but you never know with the Germans. Or the Soviets. Or the Americans. Or gamers in general. Let me up. There we go. Oh, no, we're going to D1, apparently. Hello, Mr. Pelschamjäger. And, of course, he gets a headshot. Well, let's just go over here. Wait, where are we? Over there. I'll defend D2. And then if the opportunity presents itself, I'll go to D1. That looks like a panther. That looks like a parachute. A parachute hunter. That sounds like a plane. The hill. Panther has explosions. Panther dead. Oh, did the SU-76 get it? That would be handy. Oh, parachute coming right down on B2. Maybe we'll get B1. Or we have a friendly bombing the objective that we are on. That's smart. Some people just don't think things help. Suddenly. See the attic. On the roof. Didn't see him. He's dead, wherever he is. Coming down the hill. Oh. Yay. Headshot. All skill. No luck. And there's the panther still kicking around. Doesn't matter. Now we are at B2. Yes, B2. I'll go to B2. To be or not to be. I never understood, why is that the quote from Hamlet that everyone remembers? You know, not the quote about being, you know, one man out of 1,000 or whatever. No, it's the quote about the guy pretending to be crazy contemplating suicide. I don't even like Hamlet. Dang, I've only ever read like 3 Shakespearean plays. One of them. Read Macbeth. Okay, the first one I read was Romeo and Juliet, and I absolutely hated it. I just thought it was just not a good story. Just blah. And then I read Macbeth, and that was, hey, not bad. I liked Macbeth. I thought it was good. It was enjoyable. Especially because my class... Hey, I'll take a ride with you. Ah, you smell that? That is the smell of communist sweat. Hard-working worker sweat. Oh, hello, bullet. Sorry, don't have time to talk to you, Mr. Bullet. Oh, there we go. There we go. Whoop. There we go. Nope, I missed. And another guy showed up too. Got it. Oh, there's a fording point there, isn't there? Time for some sneaky breaky. Yeah, there's a tank at the control tower, except that tank's not doing anything at the control tower. So it is of no concern. Alright, I'm gonna be slow going through the water. Nobody shoot me. It's in the hangar? Okay. If it's in the hangar, that could be concerning, because that's overlooking our spawn. Oh, don't drown, don't drown, don't drown. There we go. Question is, where is their spawn point for B1? I don't remember. Hope I don't drive through it. It's hard to hit the driver of a Gaz when it's off-road, because not even he knows where he's going. Panther going on over there. Let's see if this works. Oh, wait. Oh, hey. Okay. Dreaming on a bicycle. Thank you, Mr. Pilot Friend. Comrade Pilot. Oh, hey, parachute. Apparently that guy has a good username. And I'm running low on bullet. I should probably contemplate getting the extra ammo back. Oh! Maybe getting my Jeep in front of a Stug was a bad idea after all. Okay, this should work. Or is he getting... New person be getting exploded. Yeah, there's a panther right there. What's the infantry looking like? Ah, we're running them... We're beating them decisively in terms of infantry count. Ah, could have missed an opportunity to spawn on a guy's jeep. Yeah, I'm not getting past that Stug or that panther. Try being sneaky breaky again? Or am I gonna be too exposed across? So yeah, especially fording the river, I'm gonna be moving super slow. Also, the panther does not cast its gaze over here. Oh, actually, I think it might be under its gun. And there we go. And we're clear. I don't have any anti-tank weapons with which to deal with that panther. Oh, oh. It's not over. Correct now when I start spinning out. Oh god. Okay. Oh crap, that's a tree. Oh, that guy's gone. Apparently I'm not allowed to use jeeps anymore because my teammates would bomb me. I don't care that I'm being shot at right now. My bicycle. Oh yeah. No balls. Nope, 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 nope. Okay. Got one guy. Apparently the pilots are spending less time in their planes than they are on the ground. Can't say this particularly unusual. I think there's better coverage over here. So this is being camped. Thank you. Oh god, get in the building for the love of god. Stop jumping. Of course. Of course. Booty unoccupied? Yeah, that's a trap. Oh, there's a guy there, he's getting it. Oh, man, that happened. Oh, how about a motorcycle? That's fast. Hello, friend. Are we going places? Ooh. Yeah, just drive backwards. That'll be fine. Do not question the two dead bodies. Minds for fun. Okay. Some geosalt. Made a fair bit of progress on it. Lightning bolt. Oh, barrel. Okay. Alright. Is that it? Let's leave squad. Spend 315, yeah. This thing's cheap to run when it's stock and you're not using grenades. And I also want to. Of course, I didn't resupply ammunition. So yeah, less than 1,000. And did these guys spawn yet? No. I'm close, though. Anyway, what I want to do. There you go, two pouches. Lots of bullet. And I haven't locked any ammunition yet. Oh no, I got that one. I don't know if I'm gonna do it though. Do I have sights? No. Trigger? No. I'm close. I like how the marksman trigger job makes you less accurate. GG, Burrito. Oh, it gives me 800. What do I have here? Lightning bolt. Rounds a minute. I'm tempted. What does this one do? More range. It's not really doing much for me though. Camo drop. I think I'm good. I think I'll run it stock a little bit longer. See how it feels. And then maybe I'll upgrade it. Doing an internal upgrade, because the thing is, I'm so close to getting SMG, or unlocking the PPS 40, yeah, PPS 43, and don't mind my printer, so I'm fairly close, so I think I might just tough it out, stock PPSH, it's so much, even stock, it's so much better than the PPD 40 upgraded. And yeah, I'm just, I don't know, don't want to spend a bunch of credits because I have to drop 225,000 on it. And that's, so I need what, 180,000 credits basically? It's going to take a while. But yeah, anyway, I'm Xander Tiron and this was PPS 43 or Bust Part 3. You guys have a lovely day.